Welcome to Mincy Maths. We are going to look at how to find the volume of a cuboid. Practice questions are provided at the end of the video. Subscribe for weekly maths videos. A cuboid is a three-dimensional shape. It has a height, a length, and a width. Each face of a cuboid is a quadrilateral, specifically a rectangle. The angle at each vertex is 90 degrees. A cube is a type of cuboid where all of these dimensions are equal. Each face of a cube is a square and the angle at each vertex is also 90 degrees. Volume is another word for capacity or the space inside a 3D object. To find the volume of any cuboid, all we have to do is multiply the length, width and height together, which makes this formula. In actual fact, all we are doing is finding the area of one of the faces. Then, when we multiply the area by the width, we are essentially finding out how many times the area will fit into the whole cuboid. Let's look at an example. Here we are working with centimetres. We need to remember to write our answer as centimetres cubed. This is because we are working with three dimensions. Now have a go at these practice questions. Pause the video while you work them out. Thanks for watching Minity Maths.